Good morning. I wanted to give you a quick tour of Endurance Kennels version 2.0. I cleared this land this fall, dozed it, and last night Malia and I pounded posts. We ran into a couple spots where there were some big boulders, tough to get it in, and the post pounder seemed to want to stop at about 3.5 feet. So this is one of the kennel chutes here. We got two picket sides, one there, one here, and then the trail, the new exit trail going right there.